In the past 6 months, there have been at least 6 raids by Charleston police at the Transit Mall.
But it doesn't seem like the message is soaking in. Less than an hour after the intoxicated suspect was arrested, we caught him walking out of the Charleston Police Department, telling us he needed to go buy beer.
If I go drink a beer around here, I'll get busted one.
Stay out of there.
While the arrest might only be making a small dent in the problems at the Transit Mall right now,